Sean Mkize is a rich media personality and a very successful businesswoman. She is one of the people who always manage to get opportunities, and she doesn't hesitate to grab them with both hands. As someone who has a lot of money, many will obviously think that she gets gigs and opportunities because of her status and money, which T-Squad is false. So she says. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. Just like Peltusi, when people doubt her, she succeeds. She said she uses people's negativity towards her to drive herself even harder, especially in the areas that she is expected to fail in. She recently received a backlash from the media after she begged a position on Uzalo. And obviously, people think it is because of her status, but she doesn't have a problem with that, as she revealed that she enjoys it when she gets counted out. I'm like a dark horse. When I enter a place, people always question me. I actually like it when people just look at me and count me out. I always like it when people have negative things to say because I always come up and surprise them. That's my nature. I thrive when I succeed where people least expect me to, she said to Cheese Alive. At T-Squad, she also verified that no one believed in her or believed that she can do it, and she has. I mean, who would have thought that I would become so much of a success at my age? Who would have thought that I would come onto social media and do so well as a businesswoman? No one. No one believed that I would do what I did when I entered what was considered men's territory, owning a soccer team, the construction business, she said. The construction business owner says she took the acting position because it served as challenging to her, which is what clearly draws her mind. She also revealed that she is aware that the easiest thing for her haters to do was associate her success with their riches. Look, the truth of the matter is, if you are making money, it means you are putting in the necessary effort, because you can never make money by just sitting at the corner. You must go out there and hustle hard. If you go out there, you will be noticed. I mean, come to think of it, who had come onto social media and accumulated millions of followers in just a year's time? It's obvious there's something about me, and it's not just about the money. I'm sure those million followers are not following the money. There is something that interests them and makes them want to follow me, she said. At T-Squad, working this hard, Mkize revealed that she isn't doing this for herself, but for her son to run the legacy when she either passes on or retires. Now that the groundwork has been done, one day we'll look to you to run with the baton and continue to grow the legacy that those before you started to build, she partly said, a post directed to her son. Well, there you have it, T-Squad. Hating on some people just makes them believe more in themselves. So if anything, you'd actually be helping their situation. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.